Sound the war horns.
Here comes Valhalla.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring, representing the Viking Raiders, Valhalla.
Valhalla considers herself the ultimate hunter.
And the women's division is her prey.
Stalks her prey and strikes with ferocity. Every win is a trophy kill for her.
Valhalla, who takes her name from the place warriors go when they die.
A bad sign for Valhalla's opposition. This ring is about to turn into a battlefield.
And Valhalla won't settle for anything short of total decimation.
Alexa Bliss is here.
One of the most accomplished competitors in the women's division.
And from Columbus, Ohio, the Divas Champion, Alexa Bliss.
One of the smallest competitors in the women's division, but she matches underrated power with hard-hitting, high-flying attacks.
Lots of titles and main events to back up those claims.
We are about to see 5 feet of fury unleashed.
And that is bad news for Alexa's opposition.
Alexa Bliss, what a dark path she seems to have gone down.
Divided and cold, Bliss is transcendent. At times, her methods of madness seem supernatural, making her even more dangerous.
Bliss's unpredictability is going to certainly make her a near impossible competitor to predict.
But Valhalla is straight up bloodthirsty, which is exactly what makes her so dangerous as a competitor. That Viking mentality has been made manifest, so the whole women's locker room, and maybe you, Saxton, should really keep that in mind.
I would rather keep Valhalla out of sight and out of mind, thank you very much.
Valhalla lives for the hunt now, sees her opponents as prey.
Yeah, but hopefully she knows better than to play with her food. The slow, methodical style makes a lot of sense, but Valhalla has a way of waiting too long to pounce, and then she ends up with nothing to show for her efforts.
Valhalla was waiting on that.
Shoulder up.
No celebrations yet.
Oh, what a clothesline. Places her right in the corner. She catches Valhalla with a counter.
She avoids the attack completely.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Clothesline with the left arm nails.
A relentless attack being brought to Alexa.
And Valhalla has really been on top of her here. Keeping focused and not playing with her food. Just doing what needs to be done.
Isn't looking helpless anymore.
But Alexa has to push now while the window's open.
Oh, arm drag.
Bliss gripping the neck. STO. So many WWE careers started on SmackDown. Eddie, Cena, Ray, AJ Styles, the list goes on.
Boom! Valhalla perhaps realizing this could be it. Cover! She overcomes the pinfall attempt.
She likely knew that wasn't enough. She's just keeping the pressure on.
Oh, wait a second. Caught in midair.
That's how you dominate your opponent.
You have to be in peak physical condition to pull off a move with that much weight behind it.
Got a hold of the arm, just wrenching.
Oh, man, Armbreaker takes him down.
Able to evade.
Valhalla was waiting on that.
Reminding her who all these people really paid to see.
It's been a hard-hitting affair here tonight.
These competitors are going to have trouble walking on their own after this one.
Placed in the corner.
Whatever you can do, I can do better. Counters on top of counters.
Into the STO.
My reversal catches Alexa.
To the back of the neck. Scottie Sickle.
An inverted Texas cloverleaf submission. This is painful.
Is Bliss gonna tap? Is Bliss gonna tap out?
I think Bliss is starting to fade. She is determined to escape.
These repeated strikes. Here we go for a two shot. Looking for the victory. Two. It's over. Valhalla's done it.
Let's take another look at these women in action.
Here is your winner, Valhalla.
She's got to be proud of this win. We are looking at the textbook definition of a winner right now, and you can bet she is about to let everyone in the locker room know just that.